we had a satisfactory Q2 with one big exception, but what we saw in the revenues was a healthy growth. We also in Q2 saw that we managed to file our 510(k) to the FDA for an approval of our NGAL test in pediatric, and we also managed to do a fully subscribed capital raise, also including U.S. investors for the first time.